Walang hindi pwedeng makamit kung sa pangarap tayo nakakapit. Magandang buhay, Santé Family, all over the globe! Sa mga nakaraang taon, palagi akong nabibigyan ng biyaya bilang isa sa top branches, which I feel so thankful and grateful about. Minsan, nangarap din akong maging modelo, hindi sa pagrampa, kundi bilang isang huwarang brands ng Santé. Sabi ko sa sarili ko, tinanong ko, ano ang kulang? Nagiging top one brands naman ako, pero hindi ako nagiging model brands. Today, I learned the secret. Wala palang kulang. Kailangan ko lang manatiling, consistent, and persistent. Kailangan ko lang iukit ang aking pangarap, hindi lang basta nakapinta. Kailangan nakaukit para kahit abutan ng bagyo, datnan ng matinding tag-init, hindi basta ito kukupas. Mananatiling buo at hindi na muling iguguhit pang muli. My tip number two is build a strong belief. I am rich not only because through Santé, nagkapera ako. Nakapundar ng sariling bahay, nakabili ng sariling sasakyan. May investment, nakatulong sa pamilya, at marami pang iba. I am rich because I develop the ability to create wealth. I am a living proof na kailangan nating magkaroon ng patibay na paniniwala na kaya nating abutin ang ating mga pangarap. Remember, it is our strong belief in ourselves ang magdadala sa atin kung saan natin gustong makarating. My number three point is never give up. We have all our respective shares of ups and downs in life. Mine was hugely devastating. My husband succumbed to death, leaving me alone with four kids to bring up. I felt it was the end of everything. A point of surrender, a time to lose hope, and a time to say, I no longer have a purpose of living. But I was wrong. Santé has the support system that will make us big and rise victorious. Nung makita ko ang mga mata ng apat kong anak, at nakita ko sa mga mata nila na ako na lang ang pag-asa nila, I need to decide. With so much heavy heart, I need to rise up and bounce back again. Kailangan lumaban sa lahat na hamon ng buhay. Kailangan kong balikan ang mga pangarap na inukit. Patatagin ang paniniwala ko sa aking sarili at higit sa lahat. Don't give up. And the good news is, one huge opportunity ang naghihintay sa atin sa Santé. With that, I'm Shirley Reginaldo, Yellow Diamond Executive Director, one of the Catalyst Queen, challenging you all. Let's go!